And new tonight at 6, a child from Coshocton is dead after a four-wheeler crash in Crawford Township. That happened early this morning around 3 o'clock at the intersection of State Route 651 and Township Road 231. Investigators say two juveniles were traveling south when the driver ran off the road and hit a tree. One of the juveniles died at the scene. The other was taken to a hospital where they were treated and then released.